one in the fourth. As Bear's set, here's the 2-0 pitch. And that's swung on in a high fly ball deep into right field. Jones is back. He looks up, and it's gone. A three-home run day for Austin Byler. That's his ninth of the year, and it's now 12-2. What a day for Austin Byler. Wow. First time anybody has hit three homers in a game against the Rockies this season. It's now a 10-run game.